Was some
Wasp gave us the Old West as Quill and Drax's last known location. Let's catch up to them and start looking for that whatever it was called.
A negative ion emitter.
Are we just acting like strolling down from Manhattan to the Old West is just a normal thing we do now?
I am Groot.
Chilly up here, huh? Like, more chilly.
Constant Kree invasions? Then why not sign up for a crash course in the ancient martial art of Kang Fu, held at your local Kangmunity Center?
Questionable training taking place on the mountain earlier. Must be some new kind of ancient martial art or something.
These constant villain attacks are no joke. It's really dangerous out
Thank you. Thank you. place in your area if you aren't too busy.
I guess you guys love the game so much you came back for more, right? Right, so the Guardians of the Galaxy are on this crazy-looking planet called the Sovereign, run by these guys called, the Sovereign.
Bet that took some work, huh?
Star-Lord's a guy, Gamora's a girl, except she's green, Drax is a big guy, except he's angry-looking, Rocket's a guy too, except he's a raccoon, and Groot's a tree. So yeah, they're all on this planet thing waiting for an interdimensional beast to show up. Kind of an alien squid shark sort of thing.
Time to take care of a little business.
No fault of my own.
Attention to the weak spot.